Hi guys, welcome to an all-new aaaand tracks. So, I hope you all liked my previous two episodes, and I hope that for those who are concerned, that you all had a wonderful Queen's Day and Liberation Day. I got an Ender Aura envelope again. Ooh, there he is. And so it's time for some Japanese candy again. I have to be honest, I got something completely differently than I got in the description that I should have gotten. It's still awesome, and I'm not complaining, but that does come down that I don't know what the hell I'm tasting here. So, yeah, let's just first start with something that I think will be not that special. Candy-like thing. Seriously, I had no idea what the name is and stuff. So... oh, it looks a little bit different than I thought it looked. But, yeah, I think we got something. I think almost every country has things like this. Yeah, they're not really special. But they're nice. So, K sign with thingy on the other side, on the back. Candy. Not bad, but not really special. So then we have something that is again with different, really clear different tastes. I think it's supposed to be sour, maybe? I don't know. Let's just see what it is. It's really... oh, this is... so I don't know what it is. It looks like cotton. So I got the lemon taste. It's actually it is sour, and it is a little bit like cotton candy, but less sticky, actually. It tastes really nice. I like the sour thing, but... it looks strange. So I think this one was in the description. I don't have the name here, but this is supposed to be something with a trading card, I think I feel a trading card in it anyway, so But yeah, this is with bears and the description said some bears and monkey and a rabbit and the description said with cats, so oh wait a minute, I think it's something like this again. You know, let me show it to you. This always looks really, really beautiful. But I don't really like candies like this. And I tell you why. It's a real mess, if you ask me. And it's almost a shame that you have to eat it, because I mean, be honest, it looks nice. So, yeah. Let's open it up, shall we? Yeah. So yeah, this is what I'm talking about. You know, it's stuck to the plastic now, and getting it off is... It's really sticky stuff. So not a trading card thing that I thought it was. At least I like it said on the description. But okay. So then this is left. Doesn't look that nice anymore. And we're going to try to eat it now. Way too sticky. That's not really. It has a real chemical taste. I don't really like it. But hey, it's candy, you know. So yeah. I don't know what the hell the names are from what I just ate. But, well, it wasn't bad. To recap, this one really sour, but a bit strange. Cotton candy, but not as sticky. This one was really sticky. And a bit chemical-like, actually. It wasn't that nice. Oh, look, there is a little fuzzer on the back. Oh, big deal. And then there was this. This one was... I think I like this one the best because it tasted quite good and it wasn't as strange as this cotton thing. But it wasn't really special, the K or the thingy here candy. So yeah. So this wasn't a new Ardawen tries. I hope you enjoyed it. And see you again soon. Goodbye.